Black Gang. It's your boy, it's your homie, it's your friend Shaq, man. And I'm coming at y'all with this new Lil Nas X, bruh, Panini. Bruh, I follow Lil Nas X on Twitter, man. And we been waiting on this one right here. I think he had like leaked this shit low key. But bruh, I'm looking at the title, Panini. That's from a cartoon, for one. And two, that's a sandwich or some shit, ain't it? Like, what the hell is going on? I'm here to see if Lil Nas X is a one-hit wonder. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. Based on the views, it's a banger. It almost got 2 million already. That's tough. It been out for like 4 hours. That's crazy, man. But, bruh, Panini. Bruh, that's Panini and Chowder. That cartoon, like, she was, like, in love with this nigga. She was obsessed with this nigga. I did my research, bruh. And, I heard the song was about, he had a fan that used to support him when he was small. And basically, what the song is about is when this fan wanted him to blow up, and when he finally blew up, everything changed. Like, I don't know if she stopped supporting him or start hating or what, but that's what the song is about, man. Y'all know I can't go into it blind, man. I gotta know what I'm getting myself into. But we finna check out this song and see if Lil Nas X a one-hit wonder. It's short as shit. 9 times out of 10, when a song is 2 minutes or less, it's a banger. And it's gonna get remixed 100 times. Let's get it.
Hey Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go, or why you tryna keep me teeny? It's a dreamy. Wish that
Yeah, he said, "What? I thought you wanted me to blow up. Why you wanna see me teeny?" Hey, is it a lyric video after this shit? Hold up.
Teeny, it's a dreamy. Wish that on a genie. I got fans finally, and you wanting them to see me. I thought you want this for my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive. You lied, just say to me what you want from me. Just say to me what you want from me.
Bro, why do Lil Nas X use auto-tune, bro? Bro, you don't need auto-tune. You don't, bro. You have a dope voice. But I know they was pressuring you to drop another track. I know they was pressuring you to drop another track, bro. I saw him put it on Twitter. He said he wanted to keep riding this old town road. He wanted to ride that wave for a minute. But he said they was pressuring them to drop another track, man.
Do what you want from me. Just say to me what you want from me.
What you want, baby?
Panini, huh? Don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go, or why you tryna keep me teeny? Now they need me, number one, no screaming. No, yeah, you used to love me, so what happened, what's the meaning?
He said, now I'm number one on streaming. I thought that's what you wanted. What's the meaning? Like, I thought you wanted me to blow up. Now I'm here, now you switch up on me. Tell me what that's about. Bruh, it's a short song, but it holds a lot of meaning.
Wanted me to go, or why you tryna keep me teeny? Now they need me, number one on screaming. No, yeah, you used to love me, so what happened?
What's the meaning?
I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive, you lied. Now when it's all done, I get the upper hand, and I need a big glance, not another fan. Still want you as a fan. I'ma need to sit down. Don't mean to make demands, but I need you to say to me what you want from me. Just say to me what you want from me.
She mad at that shit. Her robotic ass. What you mad for? My guy blew up and you mad? He said, I still want you as a fan. But I don't need no more fans. I want a big Benz. But I still want you as a fan. That's tough. You bipolar. But, bruh, I'm getting Travis Scott vibes from this one. This sound like a Travis Scott song, bruh. Like, let's be real. This sound like Travis Scott need to be on here, bruh. It's going to sound exactly the same. That's crazy, man. But, hey, it don't look like you're a one-hit wonder, man. It don't look like it. This is a banger. The radio is gonna kill this one. Not for me. That beat though. What instrument is that? He should have dropped the beat one more time. She mad. She mad as shit. She mad as shit, man. Hey, there you have it, man. Lil Nas X, Panini. Think I'm saying that shit, right? Panini. It sounds too close to something else. That's tough. But, bruh, my man went from horses to damn some type of cyber robot or some shit. That's tough. But, hey, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this. Is he a one-hit wonder? In my eyes, no. This another banger that's finna go crazy. Old Town Road was huge. That might be the biggest hit of his career. That might be the biggest hit of his career. I don't think nothing gonna pass that. That song went crazy. That song went crazy. But y'all let me know what y'all thought about this, man. Y'all know Lil Nas X, this nigga real strict with his damn reposting this shit. So I don't know if it's gonna stay up or not, bruh. But I see a lot of other people already reacting to it. So hope y'all enjoy my reaction to it, man. I'm gone.